sekali apabila asi air semula jadi
simpanan.
Air simpanan telah berbincang dengan pihak apa ni kementerian dan dia mendai Kuala Lumpur. Kerana Kuala Lumpur ni kita sekarang ni mengharapkan apa ni air daripada Selangor. We're getting tired. We're very very tired with all the problems which Selangor have given us. Especially Syabas dan sebagainya. Sehingga mereka kadang-kadang bila ada warga kita yang duduk di PPR, flats dan apartment yang tak ada air, kita terpaksa kerahkan tangki-tangki di BKL untuk hantar air, pump water into their apartment, into their flats, into their PPR. We've got to source our own water. So we're getting tired. This has been going on after the problem, the fiasco which they've done regarding the Langat 2 project. So, in fact, I've mentioned to the cabinet that I need, because Kuala Lumpur tidak ada jabatan air bidang persekutuan sendiri. Dan saya telah tarikan kepada cabinet, I need jabatan air bidang persekutuan supaya saya boleh manage my own water. And I will look for source of water. Of course, Kenta came up with some objection in the first place. Tapi sekarang ni kita cari kaedah-kaedah yang berbeza seperti apa yang telah kita lakukan hari ini dengan ASI air simpanan dipanggil using tube well where we get to collect the water, rain water and waters which which we can collect. Put it into the tube and then distribute it into the system the little part. Itu yang sedang apa ni kita laksanakan. Jadi saya ini projek rintis dan they going to start firstly in Taman Tasik Titi Wangsa. They have identified other areas as well and we will allow them to do it. And this system is very unique because dia merupakan green technology. Di mana air yang dia collect dan dia juga akan ada turbine untuk generate their own electricity to be able to use their own pump where the pump can use their own electricity and also to use for their distribution system using the turbine which they're going to put in these tubes which they're going to sink it inside the apa ni tanah lah, inside the earth. Ini yang kita sedang lihat. Dan project ini kalau berjaya, insyaAllah next year we will sign an agreement with them for 25 years for them to help us to ease the water problem in Kuala Lumpur. As you're aware that Kuala Lumpur is a city which is being developed and every day we've got new development coming in. There's a lot of kekangan-kekangan, permintaan-permintaan dengan warga kota yang ingin perumahan dan sebagainya. Maka kita terpaksa menyediakan tempat-tempat duduk ataupun perumahan kepada warga kota. Maka kita terpaksa juga menyelesaikan masalah air, masalah electricity dan bagaimana masalah lain, masalah jalan, masalah public transport. Dan ini semua kita nak selesaikan. Dan kita tidak mahu perkara ini akan berulang pada masa akan datang. So that's the reason why we would like to thank you to ASI air conserve, collect and consume. That's our tagline. Okay? Ya, yeah, kita pun ada masalah dulu. Sebelum saya jadi menteri, banyak DO dia belum order, tak boleh bagi. Kerana bila kita nak bagi dia belum order, kita ada masalah dengan Syabas. Syabas kata air tak ada. Dengan LLN, apa TNB, tenaga tak ada. But I just bulldoz, because to me, if I stop all these things, economically, the economy of Kuala Lumpur will be stagnant. I've got no choice. So I pushed, I took the risk. So while taking the risk, I also spoke in cabinet and also apa dengan kereta. That's how we solve our problem. On the way, we have solved our problem. And I believe that by the time all the DOs which we have approved and the DP which we have given to developers, by the time they completed, they will have enough water. So don't worry. Okay? Okay, ada soalan?
Betul. Bila akta akan dipindah untuk
membuli? Kita harap akan masuk kereta. It's kereta, it's not us. Kereta yang akan masukkan
Mas.
Bulan Mas pula. patutnya disebabkan ni. Saya termasuk bulan Mac tak. Kalau dapat tu, kita akan dapat jabatan air wilayah persekutuan. Itu yang kita harapkan.
Meliputi KL, wilayah?
KL, wilayah persekutuan. KL, Kuala Lumpur, Putrajaya dan Labuan. Okey, ada lagi? Dato'
Sri, kiranya apa rang undang-undang akan dibentang Mac ya?
Patutnya dilakukan sekali Mac lah. Ya. Dan akan dibentang oleh Ketar untuk mendapatkan satu apa hari dulu baru untuk memberi ke, apa ni kelulusan kepada kuasa kepada Kementerian Wilayah Persekutuan untuk mewujudkan Jabatan Air Wilayah Persekutuan.